2017 Mazda Mazda 3 Model Overview. New for 2017. The 2017 Mazda 3 is updating the compact sedan and hatchback this year with new interior and exterior styling, new engine and transmission programming, enhanced active safety equipment, and improved ride and handling. Vehicle summary. The Mazda 3 is Mazda's compact car and currently the smallest sedan the company offers. It slots below the larger Mazda 6 sedan and is offered in both sedan and hatchback body styles. Overview. In its fourth year on the market, the current generation Mazda 3 is receiving its first major update for the 2017 model year. In addition to new styling, the 2017 Mazda 3 receives several new tech features, including an electronic parking brake on higher trims, enhanced active safety systems including blind spot monitoring and lane keeping, and full-color, high-resolution digital information screens in the instrument cluster. Also new on the Mazda 3 is G-vectoring control, software that makes tiny adjustments to engine output while cornering to create a smoother ride and reduce the amount of corrections you make in the steering wheel during a turn. Other updates include additional interior and exterior colors and new alloy wheel styles. The Mazda 3's powertrain is mostly unchanged for 2017, save for some refinements to the engine and automatic transmission computers for smoother, more linear response. Engine choices continue to be a 2.0-liter i4 making 155 horsepower and 150 pounds-to-foot of torque or a 2.5-liter i4 making 184 horsepower and 185 pounds-to-foot. Both drive the front wheels through either a 6-speed manual or 6-speed automatic transmission. Sedans with the 2.0-liter engine get 29 to 30 miles per gallon city and 41 miles per gallon highway, depending on transmission. Sedans with the 2.5-liter engine get 25 to 29 miles per gallon city and 37 to 40 miles per gallon highway depending on transmission. Hatchbacks for the 2016 model year with a 2.0-liter engine get 29 to 30 miles per gallon city and 40 miles per gallon highway depending on transmission, while hatchbacks with the 2.5-liter engine get 26 to 28 miles per gallon city and 35 to 39 miles per gallon highway depending on transmission. The 2017 model hasn't yet been rated. Safety. Already in its top safety pick plus, the updated Mazda 3 with further bolster its safety credentials with an improved camera system better at detecting pedestrians and able to see further down the road. The camera system, which continues to be optional, will also be able to recognize road signs and displays some information in the instrument cluster. Likewise improved is the automatic emergency braking system. Also new for 2017 is a blind spot monitoring system and a lane keeping system, which can gently steer the car back into its lane. These features, the latest addition to the iActive Sense suite of driver aids, are optional.